last minute gifts for gardeners.
We've got it. Bachman starts us out. We love this because you can't kill it. You can put it in your garden and it actually will make the flowers look more beautiful. There's something you can attach to it that will let it glow at night. We love that. Anything for the birds is fantastic. They've got a lot of those kind of things.
And birdhouses, which are fantastic to look at. And of course, you want to buy your gardener good tools. This set here has got a trowel and a nice little pruner, excellent. And look how thick this is.
I think I need that.
Well, my knees are worse than your knees.
I'm going to be 50 next year. I need that.
Yes. I'm going to be something bigger.
All right. Minnesota Hort Society. This is cool. We like this.
Again, for the birds, it's an edible art.
Yes.
Beautiful.
And it was made, homemade from Waconia. We love that. We got a stocking stuffer. They've got, of course, local honey that just pops in the stocking. That's a good idea.
Well, if you hate weeds like I do, this is your tool.
That looks like a...
It's sharp on the edge for cutting. You can dig it out, pull that weed out, get rid of it.
They, of course, also have their gift store in Roseville. And speaking of their gift store, you can also get membership there that lives for the entire year. You get the Northern Gardener magazine. You get a bunch of discounts. It is a great membership. And speaking of membership, of course, we can't forget the Arboretum. What a great gift that would be, a family membership there.
Same thing. It's a gorgeous place to take. There's plenty to do all the time there. Wonderful thing.
They also, for the first time, have the gift of classes. 20,000 people took classes in 2017, and it's great to think about giving something where people can learn, right?
Well, it's a new trend. Why give them a scarf when you could give them something that'll last a whole year and then a lifetime of information?
That's right. So that's another thing that you can do. And they also have beautiful things in their gift store. This is made by a renowned U.S. artist, and it's just beautiful with these flowers. Mm-hmm. Good luck getting those last-minute gifts for gardeners. And until we see you next week with our year-ender, happy holidays.
Merry Christmas.
Love that, and a lot of great ideas. Well, we will have more on these products on our website, care11.com. And if you have any questions about gardening, of course, message us on the Care 11 Facebook page. Belle and Bobby will have answers tomorrow on Care 11 Saturday. Still ahead, Green Bay's backup QB talks about facing the red-hot Vikings. That's after your forecast.